Yo guys, what's up? I'm back here with another video. Alright, I haven't posted for a year, but I'm back with Camilla.
Hi!
There you go. You know, the last time we saw each other was a year ago.
Wow, yeah, at Empire Offices.
Exactly, yeah. And that was my last collaboration that I've done for like a whole year.
Took us a whole year.
Exactly.
Thanks, COVID.
But I'm back, and today we're going to be reacting to a BTS song called Dynamite. And basically the song came out, but they won, I think it's America's Got Talent.
Okay.
And they were performing, I think it is during the COVID, so it's empty.
Oh, but, wow, yeah.
Yeah, but they were doing it outside and they're dancing to it and everything. So,
okay.
Yeah, so let's get into it. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Cool. There you go. That's fine, yeah?
Can you turn it up,
please? Yeah. Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love that they're in a theme park.
I know, yeah.
He kind of sounds like Connor Maynard.
Oh, yeah.
From out here.
Yeah. Right. Also, this song is in English, I think, too. Because usually it's in Korean.
Their English is like surprisingly good.
Yeah.
Unless they're born in.
No, you know, you're all born in Korea, I think, yeah. Except the rapper. He lived in Australia, I think, or somewhere in England, maybe. There you go. They have such good dancers, too.
Yeah, they actually do.
Oh, man.
They're like on point.
Yeah.
Oh my god, his voice! He sounds like a young Michael Jackson.
Yeah. Oh man. Yeah, I like his voice.
Did he just wipe his nose? Eyes on the ball. I wonder who vocal produced them.
I don't know. Yeah.
Money?
Also, I think they're wearing like old school clothing from like back in the day.
Oh wow!
Yeah, it's all supposed to be old school. There you go.
It's catchy.
It really is, yeah.
Like, I can hear like Jason Derulo singing this.
Yeah.
Jason Derulo. Like, there's definitely like a Michael Jackson vibe in it.
For sure, yeah. I love how they're dancing and singing, it was like, I'd be out of breath.
Yeah.
This is the first 10 seconds. There you go.
Is it called Dynamite?
Yeah.
Oh, are they sponsored by Gucci?
Oh,
all these Gucci belts.
There you go. Shit.
There you go. Oh my god, how cute. Yeah. They have such like star quality.
Really?
They're like, they know what they're doing.
Yeah. Damn, the production is crazy.
I was just gonna say, like all the colors and all the lights.
Yeah.
Like the, what do you call it?
Yeah, it's fucking great.
Yeah. This is so cute. I love this video.
I love his voice though, yeah.
I like the young one. Like the,
oh, well, you said you
the
look
one
like
in the green
like
jacket.
Jackson,
yeah, I really like him.
Exactly.
He's like really sweet.
So guys, that was the video. So what do you think of BTS?
I love BTS.
Yeah.
I think they're like the perfect like pop group, like male pop group. They have the voice, they have the music, like they have the colors and the like dynamics.
Exactly.
I like them. Yeah. I really do.
Like they've been killing it, and like they went from like, I guess, doing Korean songs with like a few English words and stuff to like a full on, I guess, English song.
I'm really surprised at how well they pronounced everything.
Yeah.
Like English is my fourth language.
That's
but
crazy.
Like I can only imagine, like, because it's such a big jump from like Korean to
English.
American English.
Yeah.
So I'm like, did they have an American in the studio who was like, pronounce it like this?
Yeah. Because I know that the rapper, I think his name is Rap Monster or something. He lived in like an, I think it was either Australia or America, somewhere. He lived there for like a really long time.
Yeah.
So his English is really good. So
somehow, like no matter what your accent is, somehow your accent kind of comes out American when you're singing, like English songs, like, or it's like obviously planned.
Exactly, yeah. So guys, make sure you guys check out Camila's song called Down For You on Spotify. It's amazing. It's been doing, like, honestly, it's actually a really, really good song. It's on Spotify, and you can find it. I'll leave the link down below. And I'll leave your Instagram down below too. Mm-hmm. And in the comment section down below, also let me know what you guys want us to react to next. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.